Do you ever feel sad or lonely when you're too busy for your favorite readathon?
When you have all the time in the world, but readathon Twitter is dead?
Do you feel lost without a readathon, like nothing makes sense anymore?
Well, now there's Dearathon.
Your one-stop shop for readathons that can happen whenever, wherever.
We're meant to be together out there and you'll be near.
Sorry.
They're a surprise.
Could happen anytime.
Could be today, could be tomorrow, could be next month, 5 years from now, on your birthday, on your wedding day, on the day you give Rumpelstiltskin your firstborn child. You just never know.
Side effects may include
having fun, finishing a book, DNFing a book, losing a bookmark, taking a break to watch two other boys up before on Netflix, crying hysterically, hours of scrolling through Twitter or Instagram, falling in love with fictional characters, taking six to stagger and read, throwing books across the room, procrastination.
You want to join this readathon for the low monthly cost of picking up your damn book? Well then, be sure to follow us at Dearathon. That's right, follow us on Twitter, at Dearathon. Hashtag Dearathon.
Hello everyone, I'm Katrina from Little Book Owl.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Red from Little Red Reader.
And we have some exciting news for you. We are starting up a brand new impromptu readathon called Drop Everything and Readathon, or as we like to call it, Dearathon.
It can be so frustrating because sometimes our busy schedules just don't match up with readathon dates. You're out of town during one readathon, you have final exams during another readathon, and then when your schedule is totally free and you can read as much as you want, there are no readathons happening.
So we decided to start a low-key readathon that will happen last minute at various times throughout the year when we're available with little to no notice. We might announce it a week in advance or a day or two before. And if you're also available, we'd love for you to join us on these last-minute reading obsessions.
Don't forget to check out our Twitter page at Dearathon, which will be linked down in the description. That's where we're going to be hosting reading sprints throughout the readathon and also post important information and announcements. I also recommend turning on notifications just because the theme of this readathon is that it is an impromptu readathon, meaning they can pop up at any moment, any time, with a day's notice, a week's notice. You never know. So if you turn on the notifications, you can always be alerted whenever a new readathon is going to pop up.
Our first readathon will begin at the strike of midnight on Thursday, the 6th of September, and end at 11:59 p.m. on Saturday, the 8th of September. With the reading sprints, we will be running these on our Twitter between these two times in Pacific Standard Time. So you've kind of got two options. On the one hand, you can just choose to read from the strike of midnight on the 6th of September in your time zone, or if you want to join us and actually start and finish at the same time as Red and I, you can take a look in the description below. There's a link that will take you to a website that will automatically tell you what the start time is in your time zone.
There are no reading challenges for this readathon. You can read whatever you want, as much as you want. You can continue your current reads or create a special TBR for the readathon. It's totally up to you.
We hope you'll be joining us for the upcoming Dearathon. We're so excited to get to read with you all.
For anyone planning to participate, please tweet us your TBRs because we would love to see what you're reading. I hope a lot of you will be able to participate, and we will talk to you when the readathon starts. Bye.
Bye.